we are talking about our beautiful school.
We have books. They help us to pass the English exams.
So, now we are connecting with our reporter Patricia. Hello Patricia, can you hear us?
Yes, I hear you very well.
So we're going to talk to our teacher Glenn.
Yes, of course. Hi Glenn, do you like working in this school?
Hello, hi. Yes, I do like working here at an International House School. It's a really good school.
Okay, do you like your students?
Yes, I think my students are fantastic students, yay!
Why do you like living in Poland?
Well, Poland is a really interesting country because people are really, really friendly and yeah, it's just a cool country. I'm really happy here.
Okay, so you see, in the International House we have fantastic teachers, books and very interesting lessons. Okay, so back to the studio. For breaking news, International House, Patricia.
Okay, so thanks Patricia for this interview.
Our time is up. We must finish. Thank you and goodbye.
Goodbye. This was Asia and Mikołaj for International House News.